Hi, so we are now on our full stop on the Aesthetic Medicine North and Clinicet Plus road trip. We're visiting Rachel Goddard at her lovely clinic and Tokyo Aesthetics training facility, and we're just going to have a quick chat with her. You've been using Clinicet in your clinic, so tell us a bit about it.
Yeah, I've been using it as a skin disinfectant prior to dermal filler and botulinum toxin treatments, and I think it's an absolutely lovely product. I've noticed a real improvement in lack of erythema, which you can see with other skin preparations, and it's comfortable for the patients. It has a distinct smell to it, which patients actually like. They say it smells like a spa.
So is this something you're thinking of taking on?
Definitely, yes. Yeah, I need to place an order. It's a lovely product, so I'm going to be using a lot of it and recommending it to our delegates on our training courses.
Amazing. And speaking about your training courses, you're going to also be doing some training with Aesthetic Source, I believe.
That's right.
Can you tell us a bit about that?
Yes, so that's really exciting. And we're going to be using the venue here, Totally Aesthetics, as a Northwest training base for Aesthetic Source. So that will be looking at the peels. Mm-hmm. And then as time progresses, hopefully looking at other additions from their portfolio of products.
Amazing, thank you.